accordance with the plan. Thank you. Thank you very much, General. First rank Captain Krivorok, Moskva cruiser deployed in the Mediterranean. You have the floor. Mr. Commander-in-Chief, senior officer in the troop, Commander Krivorok, reports Moskva missile cruiser deployed in the eastern part of the Mediterranean is accomplishing the mission of providing for the stability and marine cover for Russian troops and cargoes deployed to Syria. Our ship has covered 10,300 maritime miles, covering a total of 27 craft, 27 ships transporting goods and personnel to Syria. We have witnessed a total of 227 air sorties by the military forces of other nations performing their military activities and operations in this region. Right now, our group is engaged in controlling the situation, including their submarine and subsurface and surface fleets. The morale of our crews is high. My report is over. Thank you. In the nearest future, in your area of operation, a French battle group will be coming up, a French naval group led by an aircraft carrier will enter your area in operation. You must establish direct contact with the French and collaborate with them as allies. The heads of general staff have received the relevant mission statements, and we will need to develop a joint plan together with them. Now let's hear from the Mosdok airfield. Mr. Commander-in-Chief, in accordance with your decision, as of today, the group of long-range bombers 222 delivered a group night airstrikes on six targets of ISIS in Syria from the Mosdok airfield. Following their landing, they prepared for a repeated sortie. At 4 o'clock in the morning, the crews, the wings took flight again to deliver another group airstrike, and up to 1700 hours they delivered strikes on six enemy targets. As of now, the aircraft are returning to the airfield. The crews and the hardware are working normally. We keep up communications with the crews all along their routes. Mr. Commander-in-Chief, our personnel of our operations group is prepared to carry out the missions to protect the Russian Federation and its citizens.